7 Steps to Treat Elevated Liver Enzymes ALT and AST. Elevated liver enzymes usually are not a life-threatening condition, but high ALT and AST do warrant prompt medical attention. Chronic liver disease and cirrhosis caused more than 39,000 deaths in the United States in 2005, according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, as well as the hospitalization of about 112,000 people. Elevated ALT and AST indicate damage to your liver caused by disease or infection. Step 1. Fill any prescriptions your doctor has recommended. Corticosteroids and pentoxifilin reduce inflammation of the liver. Ursodeoxycholic acid slows the progression of primary biliary cirrhosis. Antiviral medications reduce liver enzymes elevated by hepatitis C. Step 2. Take diuretics as prescribed by your physician. Diuretics remove excess fluid from the body. Your physician might prescribe antibiotics if you have cirrhosis or a liver problem caused by an infection. Step 3. Stop drinking alcohol immediately. Alcohol use can cause liver diseases, like cirrhosis and alcoholic hepatitis. Do not drink alcohol after you have recovered. Step 4. Eat a special diet. A low-protein diet will reduce the risk of toxins building up in the body due to the liver's inability to process protein correctly. You should eat a high-carbohydrate diet. Avoid salt, as sodium causes swelling and fluid buildup in the liver. Your doctor might suggest vitamins and supplements to make up for those lost by liver dysfunction. Avoid eating shellfish if you have cirrhosis of the liver, as shellfish can contain bacterium that can cause serious infection. Step 5. Lose weight. Obesity, either as the sole cause or in combination with other factors, is quickly becoming a risk factor for the development of cirrhosis, according to the National Digestive Diseases Information Clearinghouse. Lab tests online. Org shows that cirrhosis elevates AST. Step 6. Make a follow-up appointment with your doctor to discuss the effectiveness of treatment. Have your blood tested frequently to determine the levels of ALT and AST. Your doctor might order a liver panel, which includes ALT, AST, and other liver enzymes. A normal value for ALT is 7 to 55 units per liter, according to Mayo Clinic.com, and your AST should be 6 to 48 units per liter. Step 7. Talk with your doctor about receiving a liver transplant if your liver enzymes do not return to normal due to chronic liver disease. A liver transplant is a major operation, entailing the complete removal of your liver and replacing it with a donor's. There are many more recipients than donors, and a recipient usually is chosen to receive a liver based on his chances of survival. Visit the website. Click below.